recording performer of John. I got a ping pong ball stuck. Recording performer is John Finlayson. Thanks to John Zappi and Chris Clay and Pat Larrabee, these pieces are part of a future family theater endeavor, including a full program of Edward Lear's nonsense poems and songs, illustrations, paintings, journals, and letters to friends in high places of Victorian society.
I didn't stretch that out long enough, did I? That was good. You ready? I'm going to go away. They're going to clap, and you can start.
The Table and the Chair by Edward Lear.
Set the table to the chair. You can hardly be aware how I suffer from the heat and from chill blades in my feet. If we took a little walk, we might have a little talk. Pray let us take the air. Set the table to the chair. Set the chair unto the table. Now you know we are not able. How so foolishly you talk when you know we cannot walk. Set the table with a sigh. It can do no harm to try. I've as many legs as you. Why can't we walk on two? So they both went slowly down, and they walked about the town with a cheerful bumpy sound as they toddled round and round. And everybody cried as they hastened to their side. See, the table and the chair have come out to take the air. But in going down an alley to a castle in the valley, they completely lost their way, and they wandered all the day, till to see them safely back, they paid a ducky quack and a beetle and a mouse who took them to their house. Then they whispered to each other, oh delightful little brother, what a lovely walk we've taken. Let us dine on beans and bacon. So the ducky and the beetle, brownie, mousie and the beetle, dined and danced upon their heads till they toddled to their beds.